In the chapter Advanced Features of OpenOffice Writer, firstly we learn about the creating a table. There are the two ways to create a table using a table grid and using the table insert command. Second, after that we learn about the how can you edit in the table, enter via entering data, delete row, column or the entire table, insert the row or the column. After that, we learn about the formatting table with the applying borders and shading, split and the merging cells, changing the row height and column width. Then we learn about the page property, first header and the footer, then the page orientation, two types of page orientation, portrait and the landscape. And after it, we learn about the column formatting. Then last we learn the printing document. Whenever all the works of your document are completed, then you have to take a hard copy of that. That is called the printing. First, in the printing document, we learn about the page preview before the printing. And then we learn the print command. How can you take a print of your page? Now let's start solving the exercise. Question number one. Remember, student, no need to write down the question number one in your notebook. That only you have to be complete in your textbook. A, the blank option is used to combine the selected cell and make it into the single cell. What is the answer of it? Anyone? The blank option is used to combine the selected cells and make it into a single cell. Answer is the merging. Merging cell. Write down the spelling. Write down the spelling merging. CELLS. Merging cell. B. The blank option makes the columns as narrow as possible while still fitting their contents. Which option is used for it? To fit, to do the narrow of the column, to fit the contents of the cell. Anyone have idea? Or you forgot everything? Answer is optimal column width. Answer is optimal column width. OPTIMAL, optimal, then space column, COLUMN, column width, WIDTH, width. Optimal column width. Write down the answer. B, optimal column width. OPTIMAL, COLUMN, WIDTH. C, all rows in a table all the rows in the table can have the same height using the blank option. All the rows, yes, right answer is distribute rows equally. Yahan pe rows diya hua hai to aap column nahi likhoge. आंसर इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूट. प्लीज म्यूट योर सेल्फ. आंसर इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूट रो इक्वली. सो फर्स्ट आंसर मर्जिंग सेल, देन ऑप्टिमल बीज आंसर इज द ऑप्टिमल कॉलम विड्थ, एंड सी आंसर इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूट रोज इक्वली. यू कैन चेक इट एंड यू कैन चेंज इफ योर स्पेलिंग इज रॉन्ग. ओके, जस्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. आंसर द फॉलोइंग. फर्स्ट ए एक्सप्लेन द नीड ऑफ नीड फॉर अ टेबल इन अ डॉक्यूमेंट. वी आर जस्ट डिस्कस इट, देन आई विल बी सेंड द प्रॉपर अरेंजमेंट ऑफ आंसर आफ्टर द कंप्लीशन ऑफ क्लास. सो वाई वी नीड अ टेबल इन अ डॉक्यूमेंट. एक्सपेक्टिंग आंसर फ्रॉम योर साइड. Why? I will be share, but we have to be discuss na. आपको पता तो होना चाहिए कि इसका आंसर ऐसे आता है. फिर प्रॉपर लाइन अरेंजमेंट कैसे करना है, सेंटेंस कैसे लिखने, दैट आई विल बी शेयर. बट फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस्ड हियर. Yes, because in the table to display our document attractive manner, because table are always arranged in a way of row and column, that's why we can use a table in our document. B, why do we use the page preview option before printing a document? Why we have to be checked once? Because it will be show the page margins, header, document is correct or not, how it will be printed as a hard copy. That's why we can use the page preview option before a printing document. Turn the page. Please mute yourself. See. Observe the following table and answer the given questions. We have to be just give the answer from the table only. First, how will you insert a column after the name column in the following table? यहाँ पे name column आपको दिख रहा है first. उसके बाद मुझे एक column add करना है, means between a name and the joining date. I want to enter the column between the name and joining date. What should I have to be do? क्या करना पड़ेगा मुझे उसके लिए? What should I have to make cells? Yes, insert table and column. Directly insert में नहीं आएगा. Firstly, you have to. What should you have to do? Firstly. Listen to me. First, you have to be take your cursor on the name column, then click on the table menu from the menu bar. In that, navigate, insert, then column. This is the way how can you insert the column after a name. Second, how will you add a row after a second row. Second row means this one. Silpa ke baad. This is the heading. This is the first row. This is the second row. How can you add row after a second row means after this one row? The thing you are doing for the column, same process you have to follow for the row also, but slight different. You have to add it. You have to just write down the number of row that you want to add. Firstly, you have to take your cursor on the silpa, then go to the table menu, insert row, write down the number of rows that you want to insert and press OK. Then the rows are added after the shift bar. Third, I will not request you again and again to mute yourself. I will be removed you from the class. Third, Rishi wants to divide the date and year from the joining date. This one, second one. Column. How can he split the column? What should he have to be used for splitting the column? उसको क्या करना पड़ेगा कॉलम को स्प्लिट करने के लिए? हाँ, everything will be available, whatever you are doing on the table, everything will be available on the table menu. So you have to be take a cursor firstly on the joining date, then click on the table, split cells, and write down the number of splitting the cell and click OK. The cell will be splitted into the two parts. Here you have to write down only the steps for these three questions. Now, day, Praveen is working on document in OpenOffice 4 Writer. He needs to perform the following task in the Writer. Help him by suggesting the correct options. First, he wants to insert a picture on top of every page. आपको सिर्फ एक ही पेज पे इंसर्ट करना और सारे पेज पे दिखाई दे. What should, which option you have to be used for it? You have to just insert once and it will be displayed on every page of document. Which option is used for this? On the top, for the top one. I think you forgot everything, all the topic. You have to revise all the videos I shared on the Google Classroom. आप पूरा भूल गए हो मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है. To insert picture on the top of header is the answer. Write down header. B, he has to create a newspaper style article. Newspaper style article means, No, whenever you write on one page, it will be automatically come on every page. आपको सिर्फ एक ही बार लिखना पड़ेगा, insert करना पड़ेगा. It will be automatically come on the every page. No. No, only one page, any single page. Whenever you write a header, it will be came automatically on every page. आपको एक ही बार लिखना पड़ेगा. Okay. Top of the what should I say? I'm giving that answer only. आपको हर बार नहीं लिखना पड़ेगा. You have to write once only. एक ही बार लिखोगे सारे पेज में आ जाएगा. I told you forgot everything. Just watch the previous video shared on the Google Classroom. Second, he has to create a newspaper style article. Newspaper style article means this type of article. This is the, you can see image of the newspaper. What should he have to be do? Which option he have to use for this one? This, if he want to make a, this type of article, what should he have to be do? He have to be use the column formatting features. Third, he wants to change the view of a document to the landscape mode. What should he have to be do? Yes, orientation. Change the orientation. Okay, now students who have a computer or a laptop. Number two, column formatting feature. सब कुछ लिखना है, क्वेश्चन टू तो पूरा लिखना है, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन वन फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स नहीं लिखना। ओके हम डिस्कस भी कर रहे थे ना, आप ये नहीं पूछते तो अच्छा रहता, मुझे लगता आप खुद से लिख दोगे, खुद से भी ट्राई करना चाहिए। अभी आप क्लास फिफ्थ में आ गए हो, नेक्स्ट ईयर से तो मैं आंसर भी नहीं बताऊंगी, आपको खुद से करना पड़ेगा, क्या करोगे फिर उस टाइम पे। ओके स्टूडेंट्स हु हैव अ लैपटॉप एंड कंप्यूटर दे हैव टू बी ट्राई टू डू द लैब एक्टिविटी, दे हैव टू बी डू द यस they don't have to tell me. In the beginning I told you the student who have, jiske paas hai, no need to tell me that you have or not, aapko mujhe nahi batana aapke paas hai ki nahi hai, hai to karna hai, nahi hai to koi baat nahi, videos dekh lo, ya fir aap soch bhi sakte ho ki agar mujhe ye practical karna ho to uske liye main kaun se step follow kar sakti hu ya kar sakta hu. You can also do that. इसके लिए लैपटॉप कंप्यूटर जरूरी नहीं होता. You have to be think by yourself if you want. Depend on you, not on me. Try to do the lab activity by yourself if you have a computer or laptop. If you don't have, just think the steps, which step you have to be followed to perform this lab activity.